Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of SP Tarkov. We are back at Interchange. Yep, we are back. Now, I was just at Woods, and I was at the wrong place at the wrong time. And, well, the bullets were flying from all sides. Not all runs were perfect. This setup here. It's a lovely day out here. Just like how it was in Woods. And then, hell broke loose. So, what I'm looking for is an electric engine. And, of course, the other things I need for my hideout. I've got two batteries, so duffel bags are your friend. I've come to that conclusion. They're little bags of goodness. Enjoy. Okay. The area seems clear over there, but still early. Something's cooking up there. So, enjoy the wind. The silence. Well, there goes the silence. Talk about timing. All right. So, that's probably the greeter. That is. Let me check these out. Oh, wow. I just got these. What? This is... Oh, no. Well, it's going to help me know where... Okay, now I'm going to have to get a different scope for this. Wait, stop! Not happening. Oh, well. Use the force. It's going to be a lot of off on. Sure, okay. Is there an... The noise is over there. I don't want to run to my death, so we'll just go in this way. No? Careful, careful. Oh my goodness. Wow. That's creepy. Oh, you know what? Isn't this... No. Okay. What do we got? The creepy area. Let's go, go into the light. But first, just in case. Okay. Oh, you know what? See? Look, duffel bag. It won't have an electric engine in it. That would be hilarious. Are you gonna have another battery? Freak me out? No. I'll take it. Damn generators. I wish you could shoot those and kill them. Ooh, a little chug there. That may have been spawns. Oh, I know this part. Should we go up that way? Or go up the stairs? Oh, hell no. This is what I get for trying out different night vision. And not reading what it says it does. That's what you get for not reading the manual. Oh, dear. Let's see. It's our favorite. Do y'all have electric battery? Electric engines. That's what I need. And I need an electric engine. Anyone? Bueller? Fry? You're standing up. Oh, okay. We're here. We're going further up. Wait. Way too quiet. Hello. Look at the cat. Careful. Got on those fresh floor shine zipper boots, making all that noise. Something in here I can have? Any cool things? Wait. I need this. There are some pieces I need for my... Let me see. Yes. Okay. What? Oh! Isn't this those... What the hell? Don't y'all go crazy over those? Well, I got one. Am I supposed to run now and go, oh my god! Oh my god! I need this. What is that? I'll take that. There we go. GPU. What's this? Oh. Okay. I don't need that clip. Yes. Oh, there must have been a after Christmas sale. What's the... No. Anything else? No? Okay. Oh, hey. It actually wasn't locked. Oh, wait. That with the rest of my freshness. That right there. Appreciate it. Thank you for the donation. All right, so let's see what we got here. Oops. My mouse is acting up. I need this. Okay. Yes. And GPU. Where to next? Wait, did we? Yeah, we went through all of that. Where else do they go to? I see blue. Let's see. Oh, wow. Wait, make sure. What kind of place is this for? Give me an engine. Oh, hey. Oh. And a fresh hat. What is this? Look at that. That looks cool. I'll take that. I don't think I've ever seen that. No, don't put it up there. Thank you. Come out here. This too. No. All right. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Are you open? I'm always used to seeing them locked. What a day. My goodness. I seriously gave up on looking at the cash registers. I know where I'm going shopping again. Check my status. Oh my goodness. Get status. Wait. Tactical piece. Because you've earned it right now. Tasty beverage. All right. Now, let's move on. So, oh, let's see what's in here. Careful, this is usually right here. Run into some kind of drama. Wait, wait, wait. Footsteps. Uh-oh. Ooh. Okay. He's over here. There's movement. There. See, there's always something over here. He's creeping. Where are you? It's probably looting shit. Or he's watching. What the hell? Use it. What? Okay. Use it. Wait. Listen. There. Is he below us? It's below. How? Oh, he's coming up. Looks like a fucking zombie. He is shredded. Oh! Careful. That's below, right? That's below. Don't go crazy. Going crazy. What you doing? You by yourself? Careful. America.
Direct hit.
Oh, he hit me. He's got a friend. He's not alone. Let me see.
I'm gonna kill you all, bastards!
Is he gonna talk back? Yakety yak. A direct hit. So there's somebody else here. Am I tripping? Wait. It's him? Or did he die when he said that?
So, what do we got here?
I had a zing by me before. Was it just him, though? While we're here, my favorite place to check, you know. There's always... Oh, see? Look! There's two of them. What What are they doing? Are they... Something's getting freaky deaky. Oh, they didn't like that. He said. How about semi? There we go. Damn it. Uh-oh. Where was your buddy? There's your buddy. Oh, that's just him. What? Turn you back while you're firing at him. It's kind of stupid. Damn. This is why I don't have... Oh, well, that would probably work. Let me see. Survey says... Oh, look, wait. There's two. He's doing a moonwalk. There we go. Stop moving. Well, the rifle's not exactly... Sniper rifle, but there he is. What were they doing? Anybody else? There he is. He's hit. Hit. There he is. His friend's right there. Oh, there you go. Well, there's three. Damn. It's one down. It's hit. Let's try this one. Think they're all still there? Gotta watch out for people on my six. I wonder, can I see them with this? Oh wow, you can. Holy cow. Oh dear. Wow, wow. This is freaking crazy. Okay. If I start moving like this, that means I'm getting into it. Sorry. Like, really. This is the work I was here. All right, so that's that. Back to what we were doing. What's the time? Oh my goodness. Oh, has it already been that long? Jeez. Careful, careful. Do it. Player. Not alone. Ah! See, I knew it. He wasn't alone. I knew it. I knew it. Because I heard someone else, a direct hit. He waited. He waited. Gonna show up. I I got the dog tag and I got the rifle. But damn. Busy. Look at that. Look at that. Careful. 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 Listen. Listen. I'll take it. Appreciate it. No, middle, middle. Careful, careful, careful. What's our time? 12 minutes of funk. This guy. Whoa! Oh! Where? Light, huh? Hold it. Oh, jeez. Creepy rain. Mama Nature, please. Let's get out of here. Thunder. I just want to go home. Oh boy. Yeah, we got some things and a PC part. Just hopefully we can. You know what? Whoa, I forgot about this. Oh wow. I keep forgetting. Get us home. Get us home. I'd literally be scared if I saw a little white dot just bing. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Is that... See? Oh. I'm having one out here hiding. Out of here. Thank you. Right. Let's see what the damage was. As always, an interesting adventure in there. Got a few things, so I'm happy. 30 minutes. Spray can. Okay. Sweet. All right, let's see. Survey says. All right. So we got a, oh wow, look at that, the engraving on the barrel. Holy cow. Very cool. Is this a single fire? Okay. Another one of these rifles. I'll just, I may mess around with that. I'm going to try this. I've never actually used this. We'll see how this does. I'm sure it's probably pretty good. Little hidden gem there that I never touched. And of course, there's this GPU. I got one. Yay. And his dog tag stuff. Okay, so now let me put this all over here. Let's see what our hideout status is here. Takes a little bit here. That was a nice run. An interchange. A little bit scary there. A little bit of activity from my favorite view. It was actually a lot more this time. Actually, my last few runs have been busy, which has been awesome. It's always random. It's like it could be light, it could be busy. It could be hectic. It could be really super slow. All right, so let's see where our status is here. Shooting range. Oh, okay. Sweet. We now have a shooting range. I can now mess with stuff. Okay. See? I need 6 of these. Oh my god. Do I want to do that on the market, or do I want to just keep searching on the field? That'll take forever. Might as well just continue the search for that stuff in the field. Damn. Vents. Yeah, see? My eye was on just one at the moment. Now that I saw that one. Oh, but Jesus. All right, close this one. Security. Okay, so I need to find pliers. Some WD-40. And rest space. Yeah, I tend to run into these all the time, but of all times, I need one. Nutrition. Oh boy. Okay. Wait, level 2. Oh, okay. Keep on going. Wow. All right. So as you can see, there's a lot to be done there, and as we see for the traders wise, task for the trader. Oh, I'll take that. Active. Okay, that's still active. Okay. For her. Let's see, for him. Except, okay, a lot of elimination to be done. I still gotta unlock him. Once I find that place again, I can't believe I got blasted so bad by whoever was out there. I don't know. All right, let's see here. This messages. All right. Well, I do hope you all enjoy that. And until the next episode, I shall see you all later. We will continue the journey of building that hideout and finding some more toys. I'll see you later. Take care.